I'd like to thank Gleaning for the World here in Campbell County for hosting a National Day of Prayer event. We had a number of local pastors come together and lead us in prayer. And you know, it's a commemorative day that has been a part of our history in this country for a long time. And it was a privilege to participate. Our nation certainly needs to refocus on prayer.